Track's pretty empty right now, lots of space. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe in can also help with this. all set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. We'll be right back. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, we can take you this lap. So our fastest lap is a 1:42.5. We're currently sixth in the speed trap, 187.7 miles per hour. Thank you. Hamburg. So far is a 1:42.5. Sixth in the speed trap, 187.7 miles per hour. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. Understood, stopping this lap. confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. As things stand, we'll be sixth in the championship. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We don't currently have the data for that request. And the time last lap was 2 minutes 12.7. Gap to your teammate behind is 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. Your last lap time was 2.12.7. We'll be right back. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Our gap behind is 2.9 seconds. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. Okay, gap ahead is 3.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 48.0. This is great. We're gaining by around 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 9.4 seconds. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:44.8. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. Gap to the car in front is 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 49.4. This is brilliant. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Good job, nice overtake. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 3.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:49.1. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. Okay, they have a time penalty of 0.6.0. great manoeuvre. You made it look so easy. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Car ahead starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Tire condition still looking good. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, let's go now, come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, the gap behind is 1.7 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Second place, you're in second place. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. And the gap behind us is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Four laps remaining. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
In the 1990s, Ferrari used everything from 614.